intruders?
Yeah, no.
Good. You will fall before the power of my newest incarnate.
You up.
Destroy them, my beautiful creation.
To answer for. If you smash him to the ground so I may reach him, I will gnaw his face off. No. Nogvraz is no mage. He must have found some relic or forgotten curse to transform me into this Daedrat body. And he must have caught me off guard. Otherwise, I would have destroyed him the moment he struck at me.
Täällä on aika paljon näitä kysymyksiä tullut nettiin. Me varmaan ollaan ehkä kiinnostuneita niistä, mihin oikeasti vastataan. Joten niin.
Yes.
Good afternoon, Todd Howard. Do you know what the new custom worlds mode? Less popular than Nuclear Winter itself. These players are ready to bring Nuclear Winter back to the game. Eli Fallout 76. We are very passionate about players' tools to mod the games and thus shifted our priorities to custom game worlds. More to come. Okei, okay, eli Falloutiin on tulossa custom game worlds. Niin joo. Do you get to go to the Cloud District very often? Yes, I do. Todd on vastannut. Koska miksi ei? aika loistavaa kyllä. Aika nopeasti se on alkanut vastaamaan sitten näihin. Gaps between games, kysytty. Siihen se on vastannut, että niin laatu merkkaa enemmän pedestalle. No, uskoo kuka haluaa. Mitä ajattelet Fallout New Vegasista, että olen hieno peli ja olen Obsidianin fani, sanoo Todd Howard.
joku
iso joukko pelaajia jostain syystä. Nää on aika heikkoja nää uurangot tässä.
I can practically smell Nokvros. Hurry, master. We can catch him.
Good, we're all here. You and Rinkaius will lead the assault, mortal. Unlike others of my ilk, I have no particular interest in open battle. I leave the assault on the summit to you and Rinkaius. The Anchorite, the Bladebearer Rearguard, and I will catch up once you locate the Riven Cataclyst. In addition to the harsh conditions and the destructive wind, I expect you will face Daedra loyal to Valkanaz Nokvros. Perhaps mortals devoted to the Dagon cult. Surely neither Nokvros nor Sister Saldina would leave the Riven Cataclyst unguarded.
Pistä vaikka chattiin ton sivun, missä on näin Todd Howardin vastauksia, niin joo, tuolta sivulta nyt löytyy nämä kaikki vastaukset tosiaan. Että niin. Tuli mieleen vaan, että se ei välttämättä näy teille hirveän suurena, vaikka toi.
I have no particular interest in open battle. I leave the assault on the summit to you and Rinkaius. The Anchorite, the Bladebearer Rearguard, and I will catch up once you locate the Riven Cataclyst. In addition to the harsh conditions and the destructive wind, I expect you will face Daedra loyal to Valkanaz Nokvros. Perhaps mortals devoted to the Dagon cult. Surely neither Nokvros nor Sister Saldina would leave the Riven Cataclyst unguarded. Given what we've seen of their interactions thus far, I'd say neither of them tells the other any more than necessary. Perhaps we can use that at some point. Widen the rift that already exists between them. Now hurry. We will see you at the summit.
Nähdään huipulla. Tuolla noin. Jaha. Tähän täytyy vaikeasti keskittyä. Helppoa suomalainen kesäsää. Ah, tuo vaan. Käyttää loitsuja itsensä suojelemiseen. Ja väistellen.
Using the natural defenses of this place to protect them.
Huonnollisia Oblivionissa. No, yksi katronaakin on huonnollisia.
soar above this peak. Nothing troubles my true form. That scent! Darkfrost came this way! A passage! Darkfrost went this way! In here! Hurry! This way! I will gnaw Darkfrost's nose off!
We're following your Daedrat?
Niinpä tietysti. On mielenkiintoinen paikka.
Voisi
kehua omaa tiimiään. Se on ihan normaalia.
Blood! Mortal blood! It seems I have a very strong nose in this puny form.
Niinpä tietysti.
I smell Nokroz as well. He was here, I am certain of it.
Daedratilla on luultavasti ihan hyvä hajuaisti. About mortal blood.
A mortal died here not long ago. We should look around and see what tale this place can tell us about those who ascend to the summit. Travelers can be careless, especially when they are being killed.
What do you mean,
Narok? Mortals pay little attention to where they leave their bodies or the things they carry. Very untidy. Selfish of them, really. Daedra avoid that by simply not dying. Usually. Search the cave, Master.
I don't suppose we have anything to cook.
Nearby. I smell magic, too. Dark and strange.
I do not take orders from a Daedrat. You found something? It did not occur to me to bother with a dead mortal.
Voisi tehdä tietysti jotain safkaakin, mutta... Twisted rod.
Twisted rod. That's what I smelled. It must be important.
I've seen only a few dead mortals during our stays in Wretched Spire. But it's obvious that this cultist died recently. I do not need the nose of a Daedrat to smell freshly spilled blood. What did you find? Let me see. This key is not familiar to me, but it might prove useful. A way into the waking flame there, perhaps? Careless of them to let some weakling walk about with it. Or for Varkanar's Novcross to leave it behind, unless he had no need of it. We saw that Novcross directed his underlings Jind and Zainoaz to question waking flame cultists about the cataclysm device. I believe this cultist met the same fate. But seizing a captive on Sister Seldina's doorstep... Nokroz grows bold. It's unimportant, whatever power it once held has been expended. The Daedrat might sniff and paw at it, but if the rod had a purpose, Novkraz would not have left it behind. Collect your pet. We should get to the summit.
Todd Howard on täällä. Sitä on kysytty noista tikkaista Starfieldin trailerissa. Että niin kuin Todd vastasi, että vaikka on supertietokoneita, niin tikkaat ovat niin Bethesdan arkkinemesis. Ja se on animaatio, tikkaiden kiipeämisanimaatio, mutta sitä käytetään vähän. Eli tikkaita tulee edelleenkin niiden peleissä olemaan kohtuullisen vähän. Mielenkiintoista. Mikä on sinun lemppari dinosauruksesi, Yoshi? Pitkä kysymys sillä, että niin kuin Todd kertoo, että se oli, että teki vähän kaikkea alussa musiikista tota noin niin kuin koodaamiseen. Mutta on mielenkiintoinen tuo tikkaat kyllä.
The blade bearer is wrong to dismiss me with such contempt. I am Aerox the Mutilator. Have I not proved myself useful, Master? As you wish, Master. The day will come when I fall upon your enemies like a burning thunderbolt and lay 100 blackened skulls at your feet.
Let us
see if the blade bearer sneers at Aerox then. As you command.
The creature is stowed? Then let us move. Too far from me, else I cannot protect you from the summit's elements.
Ouch. Tuus nyt. Ehkä, no nyt tätä tarvitsee, tätä sun ajakenttää kyllä. Lähti vähän edeltä taistelemaan. Kiitos sinua ja kerron tästä.
effective for blocking narrow places. See if the key you found by the dead mortal is of any use here.
Windgate? My true form could tear through it with ease.
Niinpä tietysti.
Very good, master. Not as good as tearing it down and stomping it to rubble, but still, well done.
Machine learningista kysytään, että aikooko Bethesda käyttää sitä jatkossa. Ja niin kuin sellaisia järjestelmiä kuulemma käytetään jo pelin kehityksessä. Mut se ei, ne ei tule esimerkiksi äänien kohdalla niin kuin missään nimessä korvaamaan niin kuin ammattilaisia näyttelijöitä. Mikä on varmaan ihan hyvä niin kuin voice-overeita tekeville.
Portal? Cursed. Our enemies have already fled.
Where is the Dagonus Temple? What exactly did the Mad Seer tell you, mortal? Did he lie?
Nokvraz used that portal, master. His scent lingers.
I don't think Elegion lied. The Riven Cataclysm must be beyond that portal.
Tell me again, mortal. What exactly did Elegion say to you when you asked about the Riven Cataclysm? If that portal leads to wherever the Cataclysm waits, then Elegion spoke true. We will not know until we use it, however. I sense that the portal connects to Nern. Moreover, it contains a ward meant specifically for me.
Yeah.
I dare not step through. Sister Saldina and the Waking Flame have attempted to neutralize me before. They warded this portal with a spell that will unravel my current body. Remember, I cannot die. Not like you. But I can be inconvenienced by the process of reformation. Perhaps, but it would take time we do not have. You must serve as my eyes, little mortal. Find the Cataclysm, examine it, remember everything you see. Then do whatever you feel is necessary. Take the anchorite. I'll send Rinkaius through shortly. We suspect the Riven Cataclysm waits through that portal, but we cannot be sure. If you find it, deal with its guardians and do what you must until I can join you. If this is a trap, do your best to survive and then return to me in the Deadlands. I would much prefer to examine an intact Cataclysm. If I cannot dispel the ward, I will simply travel to Nern and find you. It will just take time. Deal with Sister Saldina and the Waking Flame as you must, but do not destroy the Cataclysm. There are things I still need to learn, mortal. If you feel you must destroy it, then do as I ask and examine it first. Tell me everything you see. But if the danger is not immediate, leave it intact so I may study it directly. Anything that stands out. Better if you can find notes or bring me a piece of the device. Whatever will help me understand how it somehow transforms Daedra, who are supposed to be unchangeable, eternal. Now go. You do not need to concern yourself with my safety, little mortal. Besides, the blade bearers who remain have a reputation that is well earned. We will be able to handle most anything that comes after us.
After I give the blade bearers their instructions and confer with Lyrith.
Interesting. Ei, mutta portaalista läpi.
Let's go, master. Nokvraz must feel the wrath of my teeth and claws.
Port Grief.
So this is now. Different.
Huh. Walking flame on täällä.
Yeah.
Free us now!
Did you hear that? The missing blade bearers are here.
How dare they pen up my kin like feral clans? Free them,
mortal. Our kin! They feed them to a device beneath the citadel.
Report, Hadri. What is this place?
Uh-huh.
They call it Fort Grief. Valkanar's Nokvraz's minions captured us near Jin's foundry and turned us over to the Waking Flame. They brought us here.
Mortal, I will escort my kin back to the portal. Press on and free any other blade bearers you encounter.
Cages.
No, we won't let you take us. Not to your damn machine.
We won't let you feed us to your device.
These mortals are allies, Dothaz. Tell them what you know of this place.
Blade bearers do not bother with mortals. Even those a wretched spire we barely tolerate. But if Rinkaius commands it, I will treat you as an ally. This device they call the Cataclyst, it is an abomination. We tracked our first group of missing blade bearers to Kin Marcher Jin's foundry.
Skotteja kadonneiden skottien perään.
Gave up to the Waking Flame mortals. We followed them to a Nihilark summit. That's where Nokvraz's blood adepts captured us. Yes, bound like Ogrim waiting for the torturer's lash. The mortal leader, Sister Seldina. Nokvraz stood beside her like a trained clan fear. They took our kin to the citadel, to their cataclysm device. They use our essence to fuel the infernal thing. I heard the cultists talking. Apparently, early versions of the Cataclyst used a single Daedra and transformed them into some sort of living disaster. But this version, the Riven Cataclyst, it drains the essence from many Daedra, leaving nothing behind. Mortals, you know nothing. They use the collected essences to create a single powerful incarnate. The essences overwhelm the recipient, erasing them, remaking them. They become a mindless force of destruction. Meanwhile, the drained ones die. Normally we cannot, but with our essence drained, nothing remains to return to oblivion. Nothing to reform. You need to know, they have another stronghold, a place called Deadlight. But if you seek the Riven Cataclyst, it's in the Fort's Citadel.
Mortals, make your way into the citadel. I will follow once my kin are safe.
Jänis porkkana maalla. Totta kai kultisella pitää olla jäniksiä. Pupuja. Onko Fallout TV-sarja silti tuotannossa? Okei, se on vielä ilmeisesti työn alla. Onko seuraavasta Elder Scrolls-pelistä mitään updateja? Pitkä odotus. Tänä vuonna isänpäivänä poika antoi Todille kortin, jossa sanottiin, että sä oot hieno isä, mutta missä on Elder Scrolls 6? Joo. Ihan järkeviä kysymyksiä. Jännä, että se on ollut koko ajan täällä Tamrielissa tää kataklysti, mitä ne käyttää.
We have no clue as to how close Sister Seldina is to creating another incarnate, let alone an entire army of them. Let's find the Riven Cataclyst and see what's going on here.
Mortals, I escorted my kin to safety. Now let us find the Riven Cataclyst and punish our foes.
Okay. Tää kaveri tuli.
You do not command here, Nokvraz. I take no orders from you.
Sister Seldina and Nokvraz, they're in the chamber below.
Yeah. Mielenkiintoinen laite kyllä. Näin se oma. Mikä toi on? Picks off Mehruunes Deigan.
create these powers without
you. I am done. Intruders, stop them!
Väliriikko.
Intruders?
Jännää.
You will fall before the power of my newest incarnate.
Kiva.
Destroy them, my beautiful creation.
The incarnate's drawing power from the cataclysm. I'll try to stop the flow. There must be a switch or something.
There. Vulnerable.
Such pointless.
Take shelter under my shield.
Kiitos suojasta. Miri on kyllä nyt taas ihan väärässä paikassa. Vaan tankkaa tosiaan.
Use a stamina trap.
You cannot defeat disaster incarnate. Oikein pystyn niinku tämmöstä pomotappeluissa sitten taas herättää henkiä välttämättä. Joku hakkaa sua takapuksee jollain miekalla, niin... Ja onneksi toi on kaveri, joka voi pitää ton... kiireisenä.
Then paina enteriä. Näinkö helppoa se oli?
Rinkaius! I don't know how long Lyrinth's portal will remain open. Hurry!
Käytä vahvuuksiasi. Keep going. Joo, tosi monet ihmiset tykkää Elder Scrolls-sarjan peleistä, ja ne on tosi rakkaita.
Once the Blade Bearers appeared and told me about Fort Grief, it only took a short time to ascertain your exact location and open a portal. This seemed like a safe enough place to regroup. Now, tell me what transpired. Did you find the Riven Cataclyst? You had to.
Before I could examine it?
Did you at least take a close look at the device? Or bring back any of its component parts for me to study? So we have nothing? Nothing I can investigate. No one I can interrogate. I am disappointed, mortal. Now I must start all over again.
I think I know, okay.
Deadlight? That name is familiar. A lost realm somewhere in Oblivion. We need to return to Fargrave. Make inquiries. Locate this hidden place. Meet me at Madame Wim's, little mortal. Perhaps my investigations will yield answers after all.
Blade Bearers, scour the Deadlands for signs of the waking flame. Wherever Sister Seldina hides, we will find her.
Valevaiset vastaan Daedrat. No, Daedrat kyllä ei tykkää, jos niitä käytetään polttoaineena jossain maagisessa laitteessa. Saattaa hieman korveta miestä kyllä.